I have with me Mr. K.K. Ragesh. He is among the Rajya Sabha MPs against whom a suspension order was passed yesterday. We'll speak to him for more on the issue. So today the deputy chairperson approached you.
And it is only a personal visit to see the colleagues, that's all. Nothing personal. So I don't think anything. And it is not the deputy chairman who is supposed to discuss on these issues. It is the government to discuss. So it was only a personal visit, nothing more.
So if a government representative on an official capacity had approached you, then your stand would have been different?
No, it is not the issue regarding what stand we are going to take. Basic issue is the yesterday itself. It is for the first time in the history of the parliament that this kind of a protest had taken place. Never it had taken place. There could be lot many instances of suspension of the members. But at the same time, those members who were suspended are staging in a dharna all through the night. And that is, of course, it is an extraordinary. Why? Because there was an extraordinary situation. We were demanding for a division on a motion, on the statutory resolution moved by myself. But the deputy chairman did not accept that. He has no right to do that because the procedure is very clear. When a single member asked for a division, it is the responsibility of the chair to see that the division has happened. But it was not there. Not only on my question, after that, three motions were moved for sending the bill to a select committee. That was not at all accepted.